Imran Hashmi rushed to hospital, get serious injuries during the shoot of Godachari 2. Imran Hashmi suffers neck injury while shooting. Recently, while shooting an intense action sequence, he injured his neck. Photos of the injury are now going viral on social media and has sparked concern among his fans. Reportedly, Imran was shooting a jump sequence when he sustained the injury, leaving a deep cut on his neck. Despite the injury, he continued filming, and there have been no reports of any delays in the film's production. Although the actor hasn't released an official statement about the incident, photos of him receiving first aid have spread widely on social media. Take a look. Fans were super excited to see the collaboration on the big screen. A few pictures of his injuries were shared on social media, where we could see a deep cut on his neck with blood on it. Imran was last seen in Ae Watan Mere Watan with Sara Ali Khan.